Well, the Rangers win it. Let's go down to the field. Emily Jones is standing by.
Thank you very much, Mitch Moreland. A big home run for you. Take me through that at bat.
Yeah, I mean, down in that situation right there, trying to get something going. You know, had a few opportunities early, scratched a couple across, and in that at bat, I was just trying to get a good pitch and, you know, get the barrel to it. I was able to do that on a fastball kind of up and away and got it out.
A very warm embrace by one Mike Napoli in the dugout after he had that error that that cost you guys the run. He was extra appreciative, I assume?
Yeah, absolutely. He was pretty fired up about it. He was saying thank you. I bet he told me thank you about five times. But, you know, that's what this team does. We keep going out and competing. And, you know, we've got a lot of guys out here that have done a lot to help us get to this place and help us win ball games. So, you know, it was one of those things that another complete win for us.
Martin didn't have his best stuff early on, but the bullpen steps up again and really keeps you guys in it. That's got to be huge for you.
Yeah, that's really big. You know, Chi-Chi came in, kind of put out the fire, and, you know, after that, those guys at the end have done a great job all year, and you know, they came in and did it again tonight. It was a big one for us.
Mitch, thanks for the time. We appreciate it. Congratulations on the win. We'll send it back up to you, Buzz.